on the ice, competing on behalf of Japan. Please welcome now, Madeline Hotta.
Marin Honda was a junior world champion in 2016 and ranked second in the junior world ranks in 2017. Ranked seventh in Japanese ranks. Rafael Aratunian is her coach. Choreographers are Lori Nickel and Shailen Bourne. One word for that combination. Wow. Terrific skate from Marin Honda of Japan. Look at the speed and confidence with which she goes into the triple loop, triple toe combination. Looked like an under rotation from that triple loop when you see it in slow motion. Thank you. I love the exuberance with which Marin skates this program. The score to beat, 64.41. The lead is still held by the first skater from the competition earlier tonight, Sophia.